can logic apps help me code more effectively? So this one is kind of a funny question because logic apps are allowing you to create applications without code. So what are logic apps really? It's a serverless application framework. And so you go, for example, in the Azure portal, and then you can go into a designer and you assemble blocks. So the great thing with logic apps is that we have hundreds of connectors. Like, for example, you can say, I want the app to be executed whenever I get an email into my Outlook account, but we also support Gmail. So there are really a lot of different email applications. It can be able also to send some SMS, for example, or to send a message to Twitter in a very easy manner. So when I say that you don't write code, it is true, but you still have the possibility to add some code because one of the blocks that you can add into the designer can be an Azure function. And Azure functions are pieces of code. So you can still write some code if you need to transform, for example, the output of a block into the input of another block. So really, logic apps are a great way to develop easy applications. It's a very neat way to do a what you see is what you get kind of code if you want. So you just assemble your blocks. The large number of connectors for input and for output make it very, very easy to create complex scenarios. And it's super easy to use, really. So logic apps are a great complement if you have a big Azure application composed of many elements. And you need, for example, to quickly post a tweet or quickly send an email or send an SMS or do this kind of task. You can have the logic app as being one part of your application.